In Rolling Meadows, police say a woman murdered a man over a kiss. 28-year-old Claudia Resendiz-Flores was hanging out with a couple last Thursday at a home that they all lived in when she asked the man for a kiss. Police say he refused and kissed his girlfriend instead that was there. That's when she allegedly pulled a gun out from under the couch cushions and shot him in the chest. Police say she admitted to the murder.